ビートパークが85年前でしたら1935年だから奥のビルと近いですね。奥のビルが半分1932年と右の半分34年ですから同じ時期ですね。1935年ちょうどランだったね。こういう建物が寂しいですね。あの窓がですね、こうやって、カメラでその小さい点しか見えないけど、実際に見るというのはちょっと面白いかなと思いますね。Yes, this building was built in 1935, I think. It said it's 85 years ago, so that would make it 1935, I think. Which is pretty close to the Leeds Open building, which was built in 1932, 1934. Yeah, I like this 1930s concrete buildings. I mean, they're built before fluorescent lighting and air conditioning and stuff. They're built to have ventilation and... or these kind of open stairways, that's part of the, I think that's part of the reason. So, I don't know, you can see it disappear, but it's about to be torn down.